Welcome back to Lego Batman, everyone. We should be all caught up now. I've done some free play mode stuff in between, so that's why you see Nightwing there. I've bought some characters to go off and explore with. But today we're going to be continuing the Joker's Return. So we should be all set up now. We finished the first one, now we're going to go on and continue the story for the second one. Dr. Harlene Quinzel was a Joker psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum until she fell in love with him and reinvented herself as the madcap villain Harley Quinn. She is an accomplished acrobat who will do anything to demonstrate her adoration of the clown prince of crime. Sorry folks, it's like first thing in the morning. It's the first video I'm recording today. A little rough. They've got Gordon! I don't remember what happens in the last episode or whatever that we recorded of this. I vaguely remember Gordon getting captured. Oh my god. Oh boy. Alright, clock's ticking, Batman. Oh god, the circus music. It's not gonna be for me, that's for sure. Okay, demolition suit somewhere in here, please, and thank you. Whoa, okay, I was gonna say, what's in the box? Why are you shooting at me? Don't do that. Which direction are we supposed to be going? Because I thought it was this way, but then there seems to be stuff the other way. Okay, so I think we're going that way, but we have to clear this side first. Ooh! Will this give us money like the penguin did? It will. Nice. One thing I did notice about free play mode, or when I booted up free play mode, was that none of the heroes can double jump. I went and looked at all the characters because I was like, I need to be able to double jump. So I gotta be able to buy a character that double jumps so that I can actually get through free play mode the way it's intended, as free as possible. But turns out, none of the heroes can jump. Or double jump. They can all do like the rolling dive thing. Which is fine. That's not what I need. That's not what I need. Bro, calm down. It's not that serious. A ladder! Okay. So there's a bunch of stuff we gotta go blow up. Just kind of around the level like this, I think, is one of them. Can be, yep. Oh, I thought maybe it was gonna be Sonic Suit only with the glass on the lamp. But no, it looks like we can do that. Oh, we can also do this. Maybe. I think I was too far for the other ones. Oops, sorry, Robin. There we go. And we still missed one. How? There we go. Alright, if I put one here, and I put one here, will that be enough? Also, I found out that you can press and hold whatever button that it is to put one down to explode a bomb thing. Sorry, Robin. I really didn't mean to continue hitting you. These things won't break. There's one on the other side as well, and it's... I can't break it. Can't blow it up. I have no idea what it is. Let's switch to this suit, I guess? I probably still need the demolition suit. So we'll have to go back and get that. But this will at least got our Sonic. Oh wait, I wonder if this is for those things that we can't break. No. It's for something else though, okay. That might be a free play thing. Because I haven't seen a magnet suit yet. You got him, Robin? There we go. But at least we can get these. Oh, this might be the magnet suit. I don't know what I'm talking about. I have no idea what I'm talking about. Yep, it's a magnet suit. Alright. So go ahead and put that on after I break all of these. A zipline. No! Ooh, okay, we're definitely gonna try to get that. I went back with the Sonic suit to try and get those windows, but now we're gonna have to try to get all this demo stuff, so let me go switch the suit. Is this also demo stuff? I think so. No, what? It leaves whatever suit on you had last. Okay, hold on. Let's go to the other one and see if that's the demo suit. It is. Okay. At least we can still get the demo suit back. That was my biggest worry. What is this and how do we get in there? The heck? Oh yeah, okay. No, but now I can't dive because I don't have a scuba suit. Dang it, I was so excited. Oh, crap. I was so excited to figure it out. And then we can't go in. Well, now we know to come back, that's for sure. Okay, yeah, no, I can't make the jump either. Oh, that's so frustrating. But yeah, if y'all are playing this for yourself, the only characters I have right now that are unlocked up to Joker's episode, is without doing much of the replay, but like I think I did most. I think there's only one level in the Riddler chapter that I haven't done replay on. The only character I have that can double jump right now is the Mad Hatter, which was interesting to me for sure because the DS game he can't double jump, but he can do the like he can do the demo suit stuff. So I guess they just kind of they traded it in for one of those spinny helicopter hats. And said, okay, now he can double jump, but he can't do the demolition thing. Works out for me, because then the only other character I have is Man-Bat, who can do the super strength stuff, but can't double jump. So as long as I have one or both of my team, we're good to be able to get through free play, except for... There's like the doors, the Joker doors, or whatever, the Riddler doors. I was able to get through one with Mad Hatter, but it didn't like him for anything else. There's a blue coin over here. I saw it fly. Okay. Also, these things. I don't know what these are. Haven't figured out how to use them. Even in free play mode, so it might be characters I don't have yet. They look like Joker colors. So they could be something I need, like, a Joker character for. Or, like, Harley Quinn. Because I tried a Joker goon or, like, a henchman. It didn't work. So how do I get back over is the question. Is this... Nope, because now I don't have the Sonic suit. Or not, here we go. Oh yeah, we gotta go get this guy's bit sucker suit. Oh wait! Aha! Okay, so we can break these. Ooh, I figured it out. I built a zip line. Let's go. Wait. And then? Excuse me? Well, I can't do it. I also forgot about this, so let's do this one. Found secret coins back here. Can't trick me. Robin, are you in the way? Probably. Or just break this? We just break it. Can we go with this? No. Can we go? Oh, we can go in here though. Hey, we'd love to see it. Cool. On to the next area. Get him. Get him! Get him! Nice. Nope. Okay, that did not work. Thought I could hit it in midair. Turns out I couldn't. Oh wait, but I wa- Hold on, I wonder if I can just break the other window. Because it looked the same, it was just a different color. I will go and report back. Oh yeah, I can! Haha! Which means I can get that canister. Feels good. 100%. Let's go. We have 2 out of 10. Just 8 more to go. That's acid. Good to know. We can turn this, so it probably has something to do with the boats. Nope, just the gate. So what are the boats? Techno power. Gotta get Robin's techno suit. Once we're done with Harley Quinn and Joker. Oh my goodness. Scandalous. Oh, where'd Gordon go? Harley Quinn. Oh, Gordon's in there. They just didn't show her in the cutscene. Okay. Hold on. We gotta go collect all our stuff and then we'll come fight you, I promise. Girl, how do you function? Okay, batarang's not doing anything. Let's put these coins up here. Hey, Gordon. And then figure out how to get her. Because batarang's not getting her. I can't hit her without her flapping away. So it looks like we're just supposed to chase her around until she gets dizzy. Which is fun. So I'll meet you probably at the last hit. And we got her. Time to rescue Gordon. Take him out, Harley. Oh no. Oh, we got Gordon free. I just noticed. I was watching the battery. Alright, Joker, what do you got for us now? Just bullets? We're gonna do a copter chase? Oh, I think I remember this from the DS game. I was terrible at it. Did we get your hero? Or superhero? We got level complete, free play unlocked. Superhero it is for the story mode. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and continue story. Make sure you like and subscribe so you don't miss the next episode, and I'll meet you all there.